$100 on vintage footwear is anti-capitalism. Whatever.
I don't care if it's practically a loft picked up in the fall.
Quincy, it's me.